अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, आई प्लेड जावेद अली सेल रो हाई कोर्ट। टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर विद यू डियर्स, विद यू व्यूअर्स अबाउट द लॉ, अबाउट द लॉ एंड अबाउट द पनिशमेंट्स, दैट हाउ मेनी पनिशमेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अ लॉ ऑफ पाकिस्तान। आई बीइंग अ पाकिस्तानी एंड एडवोकेट हाई कोर्ट, I just feel so that this is a basic knowledge for we Pakistanis, for you viewers, that we must aware from the punishments, that how many punishments are present in our country. And you know, my all viewers are also addressing by me that every independent country contain the law. Wherever the country which is independent, of course there is a law. So this is my country Pakistan, and Pakistan is also independent country. Now here's also a law. Being a lawyer also, I would like to share with my viewers about the punishments of the law. Categorically, I would like to describing that how many punishments are present in the Pakistan, in the Pakistan law. So keep it, listen carefully and till the end, hope so it shall be the beneficial, it shall be the fruitful. Being a Pakistani, we must aware from the punishments of the law. Now Pakistan Penal Code 15 of 1860, this is Pakistan Penal Code. In Pakistan Penal Code every offense is written, because whatever the commission of the offense, whatever the crime, crime also written in Pakistan Penal Code. And whenever FIR has been lodged, and the sections of crime always written from the Pakistan Penal Code. Now in Pakistan Penal Code 1860, remember and keep it, listen carefully, this is very much basic and important knowledge for you viewers. In Pakistan Penal Code, the sections, every section is for an offense. Every section is for an offense. So in FIR also, the Pakistan Penal Code sections are also present, because whenever the crime has been committed, now crime always entertain the Pakistan Penal Code. So section come from the putting from the Pakistan Penal Code in the FIR. So I am here today. I would like to telling you about the punishments, that how many kinds of the punishment are present in the law of Pakistan. In section 53 of Pakistan Penal Code, remember carefully and listen carefully. So kindly, this is I think basic, and being a Pakistani and a lawyer and a law abiding citizen, I just need to think so that today this is a well thing for you viewers, that you must aware about the punishment, that how many punishments, how many kinds of the punishment in Pakistan. Being a Pakistani, I just share with you all guys about the punishment in Pakistan, because whenever the crime has been committed, now of course here are punishment, but punishment categorically described and defined, so that I am here to share my little knowledge with you viewers. In Pakistan Penal Code section 53 rely on the punishments, total punishments written in 53 section of Pakistan Penal Code. Whatever the offense has been committed, now the offender is also liable under Pakistan Penal Code section 53, because punishment is written there. Now there are 10 kinds of punishments in Pakistan Penal Code section 53, 10 kinds of punishments. Now which are they? Very good and very important things which is sharing with you viewers. Listen it carefully. 10 kinds of punishment in section Pakistan Penal Code section 53. 10 kinds, which are they? Qisas, diyat, arsh, tazir, daman, death, life imprisonment, which is of two descriptions, namely rigorous with hard labor and simple, and forfeiture of property and fine. Now this 10 categorically I have described in front of you viewers. Now hope so it shall be the beneficial. Once again I would like to repeat that 10 kinds of punishments written in section 53, I would like to describe. So किसास दियत अर्श दामन ताजीर डेथ लाइफ इम्प्रिजनमेंट विच इज ऑफ टू डिस्क्रिप्शन नेमली रिगोरियस विद हार्ड लेबर एंड सिंपल नंबर सेकंड इज सिंपल एंड नाइन्थ फॉरफीचर ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी टेंथ फाइन दीज आर दी 10 काइंड्स ऑफ दी पनिशमेंट्स ओके नाउ I would like to define the 10 category of the punishment. Number first is Arsh. Now what is Arsh? Arsh, it means the compensation specified in a Pakistan penal code to be paid to the victim or his heirs. The compensation specified in Pakistan Penal Code to be paid to the victim or his heirs. This is what is daman? Daman. It means the compensation determined by the court. The compensation determined by the court to be paid by the offender to the victim for causing hurt, not liable to Arsh. And what is diyat? It means the compensation specified in section 323 PPC to be paid to the victim, not to his heirs. Paid to the heirs of the victim. What is tazir? It means the punishment other than kisas, diyat, arsh and tazir has been defined. Now what is kisas? It means punishment by causing similar hurt at the same part of the body of the convict as he has caused to the victim or by causing his death if he has committed katliamand in exercise of it the right of the victim or wali. Now what is wali? Wali means a person who claim for the kisas. This is wali. And the remaining here's death. I think no need of describing, define about the death. Death, everyone know about the death. And number second is forfeiture of property. I think this is also very simple. No need of describing. And fine, you know about the fine. This is also no need of descriptions. Also, the punishment, 10 kinds of punishment is I defined before you all viewers. Hope so it shall be beneficial and shall be the fruitful. And this is the basic knowledge. Must aware, must keep it in mind always that these are the punishments in Pakistan and in as per law, in respect of law, we must aware, we have good knowledge from the law that this is the basic knowledge and we have got it. Thank you so much for watching carefully. So nice of you.